Devin Cargman and Woodrow Wilson come to hostile territory. It's the Tigers at Rumson Fairhaven. These two teams met in an epic game at MetLife in 2018 during the first year of the regional championships won by RFH. A Central Jersey Group 3 title at stake in this one. RFH's defense has not given up a first down in two playoff wins. Cooper Bunnell with the TFL here, but Woodrow Wilson would get first downs and much more. Devin Cargman on a cold November night, confident throwing downfield. William Love comes down with the rainbow. A 48-yard gain. Woodrow Wilson inside the 5-yard line. Third and goal from the one, Cargman. Look at the push by the O-line. QB1 breaks the plane. Touchdown Tigers. First points given up by RFH this postseason. And Woodrow Wilson is going for two. Once again, Cargman throwing with confidence. Judah Anthony makes the catch. It's 8-0 Tigers at the end of one. Second quarter, Rumson comes to life thanks to special teams. The punt is blocked. Isaac Terrine falls on it. And RFH takes over with good field position at the Woodrow Wilson 30. The Tigers' defense was simply sensational, flying to the ball with aggression for all four quarters. Eric Lee is a name to watch, just a sophomore. He brings down Colin Kennedy, and the drive stalls for Rumson. Meanwhile, Woodrow Wilson keeps its vertical attack. Look at how much time Cargman has to throw. Great patience, and it's William Love with another big catch. He's in the red zone at the 19. The RFH defense able to hold its ground. Cargman on fourth down to the end zone. It's incomplete. At the half, it remains an 8-0 lead for Woodrow Wilson. Third quarter, the Tigers control the clock. On fourth down, Nasir Oglesby, a hard physical run to get the first down. That's great second effort. And the Tigers continue the drive to start the fourth quarter. Once again, Woodrow Wilson comes up empty in the red zone. Cargman incomplete on fourth down. It's early in the fourth, and it's still an 8-0 ball game. Jeff Schroeder left the game in the first with an ankle injury. Finally, a spark from the RFH offense. Matt Garvey with a first down run to the 34. That's the longest gain of the night for the Bulldogs. But on the next play, look at the Tigers' defense deliver again. The ball pops out. Demir McCrary comes up with the football. What a huge turnover to give Woodrow Wilson the ball back. Cargman now looking to put the Tigers up two scores. This ball is picture perfect. Love nearly comes down with an incredible catch in the end zone. It's now fourth down, and Cargman's looking to throw again. Aiden Moriarty with a big sack. Rumson gets the ball back, down 8-0 with 8:32 to go in the fourth. Kennedy able to get something going with some big throws. Scott Venanzio down to the 11-yard line. The Bulldogs are in business. It sets the table for Kennedy from 1 yard out. He's in the zone. Rumson Fairhaven gets on the board. 8-6, and the Bulldogs are going for two, looking to tie the game. No run for Rumson. Kennedy under pressure. McCrary and Zaire Blount team up for the sack. So with 6 minutes to go, it's 8-6, Woodrow Wilson up two. The Rumson defense needs a stop, but on the first play from scrimmage after the touchdown, Nasir Oglesby with a dagger. He bounces to the outside, and it's 52 yards for the house call. Wow. All the momentum was with RFH. The pendulum swings in a major way. Cargman keeps it himself for the two-point conversion, and just like that, a two-point lead swells to 10. 16-6 Tigers, 5:47 to go. Woodrow Wilson's defense was able to deliver the exclamation point in the late stages. Fatim Diggs with the sack here, another talented sophomore on this Tigers defense. And Oglesby cements the championship with his second touchdown run of the fourth quarter. Woodrow Wilson would score a pick six in the final minute to pull away from Rumson and earn a third straight sectional championship. A great celebration for the Tigers, who proved all the doubters wrong. 28-6 is your final. Brandon Bather, the first-year head coach, did a fantastic job of keeping the Tigers' tradition strong. Devin Cargman solved RFH's vaunted defense with a lethal pass attack, and Nasir Oglesby was able to do most of his 152 yards of damage thanks to a dominant fourth quarter. We talked with the Tigers' running back about his 52-yard run that sparked the late-game outburst.
It was a dive play. I ain't seen nothing in the middle, bounce it out, saw all green grass, and turn on the jets from there.
Just goes back to preparation and practice. You know, watch a ton of film, and you know, no one can match up with us skill-wise, so going into every game, we're confident that we can beat anyone downfield, and you know, I can make any throw, so that just helps us win games.
And these guys deserve the world, man. They came down here to Russell Fairhaven, and they showed them who was the best defense and who the best offense was, man. They picked us 21-8. The score was opposite. I don't even remember the score, but I know we scored more than they did. And it's a beautiful thing because these dudes practice. They've been practicing since February, March, April, all year long, bro, and it pays off, man. And I'm very proud of these kids, man.
In Rumson, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.